Okay, so not having it in the Game Caviar Studios, I'm back with a new game, Lollipop Chainsaw. This is a game about lollipops and chainsaws and nothing else. Forget all this killing zombies. No, this is good. This is a good lollipop chainsaw zombie game. You play as this girl named Juliet. She's 18 and she's a cheerleader slash zombie killer. And you can beat up zombies with your pom-poms like I'm doing right now. Or you can whip out your chainsaw like I'm doing right now. So, one of the things that stand out about this game is that it is very fun to play. I like that. Very fun to play. One of the other things that I like about this game is the music selection that they have. It is a very good selection of old school and some new school. It's just a rock and roll, hardcore mix of rock and roll music. That's old school and current, and they blend it together well, and it goes along with the action of the game. Now, you fight hordes and hordes of zombies. That's a given. And from what the little bit of time that I've played it, it's not that much of downtime in the video game. The only downtime that you have is between fighting hordes and hordes of zombies where you're moving from one point to another. There is a shop where you can buy lollipops which replenish your health. They also have golden lollipops. Look out for that bus. Whoa, zombies driving buses. Yeah, they have golden lollipops which are like hidden packages in Grand Theft Auto, for just as a reference. But besides all of that, this game is amazing. If you look in the lower left hand corner, you can see that meter. Once that meter gets up, you get like super amped up. You press the right trigger and you just go off on these zombies. This is on Xbox 360. I put up a video earlier tonight that was the Xbox 360 Returns video. It was crudely edited and it's still pretty awesome, I think, because I added some flames and everything. It's pretty cool. You gotta check it out. And if you're looking at this right now and you're liking what you see, just buy the video game. It's pretty awesome. On a scale of 1 to 5, if I had to rate this game, I would give it a 4 out of 5 because it's fun, it looks good graphically, the music is amazing, and it's just a really good game overall. The controls are good for the most part. The only problem that I've had is that there was some sort of problems with the camera. The camera kind of sort of is hard to follow sometimes, but the game is bright, it's colorful. You get sparkles, you get stars, and it's you kill zombies with pom-poms and chainsaws with hardcore rock music playing in the background. What more can you ask for? I mean, literally, what more can you ask for? I'm pretty glad that I bought this game because I saw it, I followed it, and when it came out, I should have pre-ordered it because everybody has pre-order bonuses nowadays, but I didn't. I let it come out, and I was in EB Games today buying some other Xbox games, and I saw it, and I was like, you know what? This would be a perfect game for Xbox. Why wouldn't I want this? And I picked it up, and the girl that was at Xbox was like, she was raving about this game. She said it was amazing, and I was like, good. I'm glad. She said the one thing that stuck out was she said that it's a very short storyline, but it has a lot of unlockables, which warrants replay. So it has a lot of replay value, which is good when you're paying $60 for a video game. Does this game deserve a $60 price tag? If it has a high replay content and it stays fun as it is now, then yes, it does. But anyway, please subscribe to the channel. We're still pushing to make 1,000. We have 670 right now, so we're looking pretty good right now, but we can always use more subscribers. And of course, like and comment, drop your thoughts. Do you have this game? Are you going to get it? Do you like it? Please let me know. I'm not having it in the Game Caviar Studios, and I'm out.